What is crucial to an online learner to thrive is this willingness, first of all, to take ownership for their learning. So if you're a self-directed learner, meaning that you're willing to not only take ownership, but also go beyond the call or the set material provided to you. If you take initiative and start to look into maybe additional videos that you can find online, in addition to what is the course material provided to you in the course context, you should be doing very well.